why this is why so many people, quote, fail with the law of attraction. But here is what I want you to know. For one, you're never failing until you give up. But the other thing that I want you to know is the reason why you may see the law of attraction not working online and in person, or people talking about it not working in general. Let me explain why. Like I said, you are never truly failing at anything, and you only really fail, quote, if you stop doing it. If you give up, then you just stop doing it. But failure is just a word, really. But we have to look at the average person's daily ritual. Look, you have to look at the average person's daily ritual. You see, you could be on the right track. You can be visualizing. You can be reprogramming your subconscious. You can be seeing synchronicities so that you know that it's close. But then you go online and you see a video about how the law of attraction is not working for someone, and they've done it for years and years and it doesn't work. And then you'll see other people talk about it's not working for them and blah, 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 blah. But what you don't see, and they'll be like, oh yeah, I've done everything. I really have done everything. But what you don't see is that person's, for one, thoughts, but you do not see their daily ritual, what they're doing on a day-to-day basis. You see, they can be visualizing, but then they're complaining the rest of the day. They can be visualizing wealth, but they don't feel wealthy, and they don't talk about wealth, and they talk about their lack. You don't see what these people are doing. You see, they're not all like you, and maybe you watching right now are on the right track. You're doing everything right. Maybe it's taking a few months, but that's okay. It takes months to build muscle, right? When you go to the gym, it takes months to lose weight, right? Things happen like this. And so don't look at other people and make an assumption and then bring it into your life. Does that make sense? Do it yourself and hold yourself accountable for what you're thinking and what you're doing and what your rituals are. And that way, you will manifest quicker and you won't be taking in the influence of other people who honestly are, you just don't know what they're doing. You don't know their ritual. You know, I get comments all the time saying this doesn't work. I've done this for years. I've done this, blah, 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 blah. But the very act of telling me in a comment that it's not working is why it's not working. I doubt that is the first time they complained about it not working. Does that make sense? I hope it does. Thank you for watching.